Adult film star, Ron Jeremy charged with raping three women and sexually assaulting another. American adult film star and stand-up comedian, Ron Jeremy, has been charged with forcibly raping three women and sexually assaulting another in separate incidents dating back to 2014, the Los Angeles County District Attorney Jackie Lacey announced on Tuesday. The 67-year-old, whose real name is Ronald Jeremy Hyatt, was charged with three counts each of forcible rape and forcible penetration by a foreign object and one count each of forcible oral copulation and sexual battery. Hyatt is accused of forcibly raping a 25-year-old woman at a home in West Hollywood in May 2014, as well as sexually assaulting two women, ages 33 and 46, on separate occasions at a West Hollywood bar in 2007. Additionally, he is accused of forcibly raping a 30-year-old woman at the same bar in July 2019.